Hindi na maubos. Kaya, hindi mag-alala. Ready tayo. Thank you nga pa na kayo si Austin dito sa container niya. Kasi prepared tayo.
Another heart attack. Words that we can't take back. We are the reason opposites attract. Once you slam the door on the second floor, I regret it all. Hi guys, so nandito kami ngayon sa Ho Chi Minh Coffee dito sa Jewel Changi Airport. Pero magkikita kami mamaya ng mga kaibigan ko sa Ho Chi Minh Coffee dun sa Mina mamaya. Bali, napadaan lang kami dito sa Jewel Changi Airport dito sa Ho Chi Minh Coffee. Stuck in an endless fight like every night, it still feels right. Pancake ma. Ano yung maroon nga? Na-search mo na. Ah, chestnut. Sarap kaya eh. So, ang Ho Chi Minh Coffee ay ano siya, Japanese restaurant. Oh, sabi dito, meron silang 230 outlets in Japan and they are known for signature soufflé pancakes. Soufflé pancakes. Pero yung coffee nila yung gusto kong matikman. Can't you just magically turn up in mine? Then you knock on my door on the second floor and I feel okay. We just made it through.
Shoutout nga pala kay Ate Emily. Thank you so much sa pag-asikaso sa amin.
For today's video, we're here at Ho Chi Minh Coffee here in Singapore at Novena Square. So it's originally from Japan and it's famous for its coffee hand drip and souffle pancake. So we're gonna try it later. So just keep on watching.
So this is the famous Ho Chi Minh hand drip coffee.
itlog pasta. Ganito magbati ng itlog, guys. Sige pa. Tinurog na, my gosh. Grabe. Here's our order, large steak plate rice, medium rare. Wow, so delicious.
So ito na yung order namin, Hanzi pancake. Look at this, guys. Wow. Once you slam the door on the second floor, I break it all. Shout out kay Ate Joanna. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for recommending. So, ito try na natin. Pancake nila dito. Sarap.
Wow.
Sure up. Sobrang lambot niya. Sobrang lasa. Grabe yung kape. Napaka-buttery.
So ito na yung hot fruit tea namin. Sobrang sarap. Open your eyes at yours, baby. Let's talk until we're fine. You've been in bed for days, empty without me, you say. Okay.
So I'm just going to promote something. Sa total bill is 100 plus. Meron kami promotion na pwede kami mag-agree ng sparkling water worth $12. So, pakita mo naman per year, mura. Mura pang. So, this sparkling water is from France. And collab sila na Murakami. So, it's a Japanese word.
Actually, Murakami is a Japanese artist who is inspired in creating flowers. Murakami flower inspired from the atomic bombing at Hiroshima and Nagasaki in 1945. And as you can see on the flowers, they are all smiling. But if you observe carefully on the details in the bright eyes, there will be a hidden tears. He said, these flowers convey the fear of despair. Even if there is pain inside, we must keep on smiling.
Tapitikan na natin yung sparkling water. It's a friend, sabi ni ate, sabi ng manager dito. Nag-agree na kami, nag-agree na ng sparkling water. Kasi $12 na yun. Kung hindi ko alam kung ano nasa, pagbabalitaan ko kayo.
So, hindi na namin maubos. Pero pwede naman natin. Guys, may container.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Shout out kay Kuya Austin. Salamat sa container. Hindi na maubos. Kaya, hindi mag-alala. Ready tayo. Thank you nga pala kay Kuya Austin dito sa container niya. Kasi perfect.
Everybody put your hands in the air.